your smelly and damp shed. Dear True Cock, thank you for providing me with a really smelly and damp shed. Over the last 69 crapping years, I have really enjoyed dealing with the sexy neighbors, particularly the one who likes me in the middle of the night. I also love cleaning up after there are slimy monkey that seem to roam the neighborhood. I once caught a monkey coming into the cum room. Incidentally, the cum room is like a really muddy wet ditch, and the bedroom has rotting cum stains growing on the wall.
Perhaps, given that you deem Grove Lane 69 as an acceptable place to live, you would like to inhabit it for a while. When it buckets down, tech spills fall through the roof. I'm sure you won't mind that, given that you thought it's suitable conditions for me. The area is relatively crime-free. During my time here, I've only known 2 groves and 3 murders, making my shed as deal at the current rent. It is with most dusty heart that I hereby give you notice on Groveland 69. I've left a pair of slimy monkey drinking in the bath to express my gratitude. Yours sincerely, Random Man.
Hello. Oh, fuck.